Octavio Ocaña, Nerea Godines beneficiary of a late will. Indignation. That is what the followers of the beloved actor Octavio Ocaña have manifested on social networks after the rumors that they would be the beneficiary of the supposed will and life insurance of Octavio Ocaña, his fiancée Nerea Godines. According to Argente Television, it has been revealed that the fiancé of the famous actor who played Benito Rivers in Neighbor would be the beneficiary not only of the late will that she herself spoke of, but also of life insurance. According to Dael Quirós, Nerea would have spoken of an attempted testament by Octavio Ocaña, who said he would not speak of its content until he had previously done so with the family. The journalist points out that the late document will leave his property to his fiancé and her son, who they say he treated as his own son. It may interest you, Octavio Ocaña, sister talks about supposed son, will they recognize him? In addition to this situation, Quirós indicated that a Facebook account called Justice for Octavio Ocaña, which had even been so to be run by the family but is no longer believed, would have served an alert life insurance of the young actor from Neighbors in which a 100% beneficiary would be Nerea Godines herself. The journalist asserts that it is quite suspicious that a 22-year-old man thinks about a will or life insurance and especially that he thought of leaving his fiancé as beneficiary, who was not even his wife, instead of his mother or his relatives. Octavio Ocaña, reveal beneficiary of a late will. Photo, Instagram. He left open the question that if they were legal, who would be the one who would pressure Octavio Ocaña to carry out this type of document at such a young age. So far, the family has not spoken about it. It is clear that the Pérez Ocaña family has more important things to think about since the investigation by the family and experts hired by them is currently active. Octavio Pérez has said that his son is already resting in peace and that now is the time to do justice, so they are investigating what happened that unfortunate October 28. So far the investigators have made something clear, Octavio Ocaña did not activate the device, so there is a person in charge to look for. Another situation that was enormously surprising was the fact that it took 2 weeks for the family to have access to the authorities' investigation folder even after having authorization from the President of Mexico himself.